Obama, you know, he talks about, well, he inherited this practice of deficit spending. He was one of the senators who would vote for that deficit spending every year, and, you know, he doesn't get called on that, and yes, he inherited a problem, but he's exacerbated the problem by continuing the spending spree. In fact, he's made it worse.